Okay, so my mate Alex was playing Kingdom Hearts the other day, and he was just about to finish it for the first time in the 19 years it's taken him to finish the game, and this is just essentially a recording of him playing that and us just talking shit in the Discord chat while he was playing. Not exactly a life-changing video that you're about to watch, but I thought it was funny and thought I'd chuck it up. Mainly for the boys.
But what we can do is, out of solidarity for a brother, when I finish this, we all have to have a toss in here together.
Yeah, that's fair.
Mitchell's been doing it for hours now.
Yeah. Mitchell steps ahead of you, brother. I anticipated this.
Started warming the engine early.
This is the phase that you don't like.
Yeah. So, can you dodge before? Is that how you avoid it?
There is some way, but I don't know. You
gotta dodge
that.
Them.
Not like that.
You gotta dodge that too. And that.
Dodge
that, bud.
I hated all of that. That was a terrible start to the fight.
Bob's out.
Nah, I don't defend.
You don't need to defend. It defends for you.
Yeah, that's the whole point. So you don't need to defend.
Right, Tinkerbell and Arrow? Greatest combo.
I don't even have a hotkey.
That's on you, Ricky, buddy. Ow.
You're gonna get me killed, boys. Boys, you got me thinking about things I shouldn't be thinking about. This part sucks. This move combo fucking stop.
You have to press freeze at the right time.
Oh.
Sorry, what Jacob, he doesn't read.
I thought you were just like missing it. I didn't realize that you were just fucking around.
Being an absolute fucking goober.
I was genuinely struggling.
Yeah, it's going, ah, oh, fucking stop it!
If I ask him nicely, maybe he'll stop.
Look, who needs to defend?
Yeah, it's true. He's on the fucking offensive now.
Especially not when I just use my chin to get through it.
I was gonna say, I think the best way to do it, Alex, is to actually like dodge it and then not heal after every hit.
You fucking cunt. That's your fault.
Hey, it's my fault. It's my fault. Fuck off.
Did you see him tell me to not heal after every hit and I didn't heal after every hit?
I didn't say not to do it.
Look, that was the one time that you didn't heal.
I don't like this. I'm not as confident after Cody got me killed.
It's easy to pass the blame, isn't it?
Very easy. True alphas die in this stage.
Yeah, alphas.
Oh, I don't know what the timing was for that dodge roll, but you did it.
Yeah. The problem is I always end up going with him instead of across. Because I fucking suck at VJ. He waited.
He fucking waited.
He's evolving.
That's a dog move, the wait on the last one. Oh, not this part.
Yeah, just move away from him and then stop. It does look a bit disturbing how he just kind of grabs you up like that.
PG, brother. I'm supposed to be a kid.
Yeah, that's fine.
No, I didn't mean you, I meant them. They shouldn't be grabbing me like that.
Oh, you know.
Sometimes you gotta grab a kid.
Sometimes the heart just wants and just gotta go with it.
The kid's gonna get. Gotta get that.
The heart wants, the kid's gonna get.
We just did this, man!
Oh! Holy shit!
Fucking kids game.
Oh, he's done it! He fucking did it! You know what? Understanding, like, the tutorials and everything, blah, 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 that's one thing. But Jesus Christ, playing this as a kid, I would have fucking cried.
No, it's not a fun kids game at all. Dreadful kids game.
I like how he says you'll not find even a glimmer of light. Or how can you see what's going on right now then?
Quite bright, actually.
Yeah, there's a lot of color in here.
Hey. Oh, great. He's at least he's only got a really big health bar. Ooh. Stop. Stop everything. No. What are these bats? Fucking cunts.
You sell it, you're having fun, mate.
Like, this is fucking such a shit. This is where it gets crap. I'm alright with the parts, it's just hard normal. This is just stupid. Oh, God. He hit me with that.
Legitimately, though, you need to use arrow in this section to deflect those lasers.
Defense!
Such a pathetic voice.
For a child? Is it your hard cards of bullying a kid?
Defend!
Arrow works quite well.
Oh, really?
Game got real Japanese real quick.
Alright, now we're as far as I've ever been. Every time I'd get an ah, fuck this shit. That's gay.
You're going East Thrussy. Wait, this is where you quit? This is like, this is the last boss. The actual last boss.
I think from memory you get Goofy first.
Oh no, oh, I can't.
Isn't he your tank?
Well.
It depends who you ask.
That's fucking annoying.
Yeah, I was gonna go up a little bit.
Not let the game.
If you keep trying out, it might just fix itself.
You know that's how I do things.
Yeah.
Repetition doesn't get to him.
But it gets to everyone who watches me.
Jeez, he's not doing a very good job of defending himself.
He's a shit tank.
You need both of them.
The only good thing to come out of Frozen was how cool the Keyblade looked.
Mm.
Yeah. Otherwise, 34.
This looks like Coom in my pants. What the fuck?
Which you've been out of Coom yet, mate? You holding on? I'm about to finish it.
I'm holding.
That's what you think, cunt.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah,
that's a real life dragon dildo.
This game definitely turns Japanese in this last little bit.
Miss me, now you gotta kiss me.
He's done it. He's finished the bloody game.
Their defense went up just in time.
So I'm taking him 19 years later. 19 fucking years.
There you go, mate. Over 166,000 hours.
Make sure to put that in and you complete it, yeah.
Mitchell, send a picture of how much cum is on your desk right now.
Lens.
Oh, I'm sure we'll need it. Alex, did you add that to your completed list before the cutscene has even finished?
Hasn't even been on the final boss fight.
If the game crashes, you boot it back up and it puts you back at the final boss, did you actually complete it?
Fuck, you'd want to hope so.
What he doesn't actually realize is that he has to fight Riku on the beach once more before the game's actually finished.
That's right, that's easy PK, mate. I got him in this playthrough.
Yeah. You know, oh,
no. I can't wait to play just Kingdom Hearts 1, 2, and 3 and fail to understand even more than the people who played the other games.
Yeah. That's the worst part. You play 1, 2, and 3, and you get to the second one, you go, who the fuck are these guys? Then you get to the third one, you're like, who the fuck are those guys?
Holy shit, you weren't kidding about Winnie the Pooh actually being in it.
He did all of them.
Lucky ass, 100 Acre Woods, son. Get out there and grab them home.
Or in number three, you get to cook with Ratatouille.
Yeah, you do.
Fuck on Ratatouille.
Fuck yeah.
It's fucking bedtime, that's the time of night it is.
Yeah, we're gonna complete this solidarity wank.
Yeah, Mitchell still hasn't shown us the photo of his fucking desk covered in cum. Well, Al, you did it.
Oh, finally did it.